अस्सलामुअलैकुम वरहमतुल्लाही वबरकातुहू। हाउ आर यू क्लास 7? आई होप यू आर फाइन एंड गुड। नाउ दिस इज़ योर कंप्यूटर बियर एंड दिस विल बी टॉट बाय मी मिस इरज। यू एंड आई हैव नॉट बीन इंटरैक्टेड, नॉट हैव इंटरैक्टेड येट, बट नाउ आई विल बी टीचिंग यू कंप्यूटर इन योर न्यू सेशन। First of all, I will get an intro. I will give an introduction of your new book of computer. This is the front page of your computer book, and this has been released by Afaq Sun Series, and it is for class 7. Now come and take a look at the contents of your index. So the first unit is about hardware basic. Now what is hardware? Hardware is the computer devices that are connected externally to the computer, like keyboard and mouse and printer, scanner, joystick, and all of these things. So what we will be study about hardware? What is hardware? What is system unit? What is motherboard? And what is a processor? And about memory. Your unit 2 consists of software basics. Now what is software? As we know, hardware are the external peripheral devices. So the software are the applications that can be downloaded in computer. And in this unit, we will study about what is system software, operating system, device drivers, utility programmers, and application software. Now come to unit number 3, customizing a Word document. I hope all of you know what is a Word document. A Word document is an application in which you can write anything, a story or a letter or an application or an essay, or maybe you can make reports and anything you like to save in text form, or an image form can be saved on the Word document. So in this unit number 3, we will be studying what is a word processor, word program, inserting and deleting text, formatting text, and formatting paragraphs. In unit number 4 is multimedia presentations. This is also an application of Microsoft Office, that is PowerPoint. So in this we will be studying about PowerPoint. What is multimedia presentation? Microsoft PowerPoint, creating a PowerPoint presentation, slide layout, adding animations. In this section, we will also be creating a basic game that can be played by anyone, and you have to create your own game. And lastly, we have unit number 5, that is electronic mail. So what is electronic mail? Electronic mail is the full form of email. Basically, हम बहुत कहते हैं कि हमें इस चीज़ की ईमेल आई है, वी गेट एन ईमेल ऑन दिस फ्रॉम दिस ऑर्गेनाइजेशन एंड दैट ऑर्गेनाइजेशन। सो व्हाट इज़ एन ईमेल? वी बी स्टार्टिंग अबाउट दैट। इंट्रोडक्शन टू ईमेल, क्रिएटिंग एन ईमेल अकाउंट, पार्ट्स ऑफ एन ईमेल मैसेज, कंपोजिंग एन ईमेल, सेंड एन ईमेल। नाउ दीज वर द कंटेंट्स दैट यू हैड इन योर कंप्यूटर बुक। Now I hope you have retained some of the knowledge that you gained in class 6 about computer basics. Now after this video, I'll be sending you an introductory worksheet about the computer, and then you will solve it and then send it back to me. I hope you have understood the contents of your book and are ready to study for the new year.